Hi guys, today I'm by myself. Also my dad isn't even, well he's here, he's upstairs. But I just got done with school. It is 3:42. I just dropped my phone on me. So today I thought, let's give the viewers what they want. So let me just explain this. Let me get YouTube out real quick. And let me show you what I'm talking about. So as you can see, I'm heading into YouTube. Okay, it takes a second. An error. Okay, there we go. So if I look up Cherry Tree TV, there we go. Oh, look, we're the first suggestion, finally. There's a lot of Cherry Tree TVs, actually, though. That's just weird. Like, they have, like, almost the same. Okay, so I can't show you this because I don't know how to do that. So, okay, we've had this channel for about 1 year because, you know, it's, like, the 1 year of COVID and stuff. And we started about, I accidentally clicked on a video, but we started about, like, during, like, at least the first few days of COVID, I know. Dad and Daughter Quarantine Snacks was so cute. I was so little though. So I was 8 actually, because I'm about to turn 10, so that's about 2 years, but not really because it was different times, but it's 1 year ago, 184 views. And then the next one, 143, next one, 105, next one, 48. And then we had the trailer, which is 69, because it was really funny. It was a quarantine one. 51, 43, 40, 50, 41, 22, 12, 49, 33, 23. Last one, candy combinations, number 2, 25. I know, I just said number 2. So I thought, the accent challenge, where's our accent challenge? Accent challenge was our second video. It got 143 views, so I thought, let's give the viewers what they want. It's not like the only point of this YouTube channel is to get viewers. I mean, I've always dreamed of being famous, and so it's kind of cool how I have a YouTube channel with my dad now. But it's not only that, because we have really a lot of fun making these videos, and some of the challenges technically are really cool because, like, we've done candy challenges, and I mean, who doesn't like candy? We've done the pop taste test one or whatever. Who doesn't like pop? And then I think we also just, we did weird food combinations. It was actually, some of them were actually good though. So yeah, that's not the only point really to this YouTube. But it's cool how we get more viewers, and it's kind of, I want to see how many viewers we can get on this. So if we get more than 143 views on this, we will do Very Gross Taste Test Challenge. I just randomly made that up. I don't know, YouTubers do that. So, okay, let's get on. So, I'm gonna need my phone for this. It's phone case. So, first, I've been wanting to do this. The Britney Spears one. So, it's gonna be Britney Spears. So, the only really song I know by Britney Spears is Oops, I Did It Again. So I'm just gonna kinda play a little snippet of Oops, I Did It Again. So, Oops, I Did It, I spelled that wrong, Did It Again. Okay, how am I gonna play this? Okay, gotta find one. I'm trying to find it. Okay, there might be an ad, so okay. I'm gonna just put it down until there's an ad. So you're gonna hear the, like, chorus that I actually do know. I think it's... Oh, no, that... Okay, never mind. That does not sound like her. Well, okay. This is hard. Okay, I think I got it. So, there's an ad. I'm just gonna put it down. Okay. Might take a little bit though, so if you can hear it. I'm not doing the yeah part, but. So that's not the part I'm singing, you're doing the accent for, but that's what Britney Spears sounds like if you don't know. She is kind of an old kind of, I think she still makes songs, but she's like an old artist. Well, not, she's not old, but like she makes, like, 11 years ago, the music video came out for Oops, I Did It Again. So it's not her first song, I don't think. So it's been a long time. So I'm gonna try and do it. Don't judge me. This is just for embarrassment. Okay. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to plug my nose. Okay. I think I did it again. I think. Nope. That was the wrong one. Okay. Oops. I did it again. I play with your heart. Lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby. I don't know if that was good. It's not the best I've done. I think I did it again. No, I can't do that high pitch, but I guess that was that. That's not good. On to the next. Okay, we're doing the next one, which I don't know what to do. Doing Elmo. Yes, that's what you heard. We're doing Elmo from Sesame Street. Okay, this is why. So, I can't think of anything. So, I just thought, why not do something for my baby brother? My half baby brother. But he's my baby brother. I call him my baby brother. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. Okay, that was weird. Okay, so we're gonna do Elmo. Not we're, because I'm by myself. Creepy. Okay, so I'm gonna do Elmo. So I'm just gonna play a video of Elmo talking, and we're just gonna see how this goes. To be honest, I'm not good at this, but okay. Oh, there's an ad, hold on. Why is there? Okay. It might be loud. Oh, he's singing. Okay, I think I did it again. I'm embarrassing myself. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do this. Okay, I don't know if I should do the singing part or the hi, it's Elmo, blah, 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 Elmo, blah, blah. That was weird. Okay. I'm gonna go decide on that, so it'll seem like just about a millisecond to you, but it will probably seem like 1 million hours to me. So I decided to do both. Okay, this is gonna be so embarrassing. Why am I doing this? This is like one of the most cringiest videos ever. Okay. La 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 la. La 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 la. Elmo's full of wonder, wonder what he will discover in Elmo's wonderful world. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Hi, I'm Elmo. business being right here. Why I'd make a YouTube video of me doing weird impressions that stink. Okay, I think I got my energy out. I don't know them. Woo! I think one more. Sorry, headphone users. I'm gonna scream again, so turn your volume down. Okay, that wasn't loud, but. So that was embarrassing, don't you think? Dad, do you think that was embarrassing for me to sing Elmo's World?
Probably.
He says probably, so. Yes! Okay, so, yeah. So, I'm gonna go think of another one. So, I'll be right back. Hi, I'm back. So, I'm with my. Him. This guy I don't know. I don't know him! I don't know him! He's a stranger, Okay, that was random. Dad's right now. Okay, what are you getting ready for, Dad?
Let's go to the gym.
What gym?
It's CrossFit.
CrossFit! Oh wow, he's a CrossFit athlete now. He's so special! Okay. Oh, and actually, my gym teacher actually coaches him sometimes at CrossFit.
Yep.
That's such a coincidence, though. Isn't it? Okay, we're gonna do the next accent. So this is the nostalgia time. So, we're gonna bring the best ones by both of us in our last video. He's gonna go first. It's gonna be Gollum, the one that I was freaked out by. So, you just look it up on your phone.
Look what up?
Gollum, so you can do it in accent. You can do it in accent. You can do a do. Okay, well, while he's doing that, I'm gonna distract you. I'll be right back. I wanna show you something. It's Baby Yoda. This is Baby Yoda. It's my little Baby Yoda. I got it for Easter. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
My precious.
Cricket noises. You scare me. You really scare me. I'm sad now. I'm just gonna hide, and you're just gonna have to watch me hide. Hey, Dad. You wanna watch me do a Hermione Granger accent? Hermione Granger. Hermione Granger. Okay, so last time we did Hermione Granger, that's totally barbaric. And last time I nailed it, okay? I just nailed it! Oh, speaking of nails, okay, I gotta go back to Hermione Granger. I'm totally barbaric. Okay. Okay, I think this is her saying. Okay, it's pretty loud, but this is what you can see. Oh, and there's an ad, oh yeah. Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. Ads, beautiful ads that I don't like. Okay, slow down. Okay, it should start anytime now. This is 1 minute. Okay, I gotta. Oh, wait, I think. No, okay. It comes up.
Knight to e5. Queen to e5. That's totally barbaric.
Okay, you heard it. Now, I won't be as creepy as my dad was. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay, one thing to warn you. I've lost it. I've actually kind of lost the little British accent a little bit. A little bit, so it's not as great, but okay, ready? That's totally barbaric. I still got it. Oh, I heard Baby Yoda, and I still got it. I didn't actually think I got it. Okay, we're gonna see how good that was compared to the last one. So I'm gonna go, we'll find it, and I'll be, so I got it. I got it ready. It's our old YouTube video, so it should do it.
That's totally barbaric.
I was better now. It didn't even sound like a British accent, though, did it, Dad?
Yeah, it did.
It did? I think mine sounds better. I think it's probably just the phone. I don't know. Maybe the volume. But, well, I might do one more, and then that'll be it. So, okay, so I can't think of one. So I'm gonna do an impression of guess who? Just Dad, guess who I'm gonna do?
What?
Yes.
You're gonna do an impression of me.
Yes, I will. Would you like to watch me?
Sure.
Could you please record? Okay, I'm gonna do an impression of my dad. He's recording. Say hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
That would only make sense if my grandpa was watching. Okay, ready.
Okay. Oh, hi, I'm Dad. I'm a CrossFit athlete. Oh, I'm gonna go on Facebook. I'm gonna watch Avengers. I'm gonna watch Battlestar Galactica. The expanse. Wanna go on a walk? I really don't feel like playing a game.
Okay, well, nice having you guys over to watch my video. Well, I gotta go now because it's probably a long video. I don't know. I'm out of breath from doing that accent. Well, not accent, my dad. And I'm not trying to offend him. Are you offended?
No.
So, yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. But Baby Yoda says bye. Now, any shout-outs you have in mind?
No.
Make it up. I give a shout-out. I love shout outs. I give a shout out to Addie, my BFFL. That's best friend forever, for life. Best friends forever, for life. So, yeah. I give a shout out to her, and I thank you, Addie, for liking every single one of my videos. I remember when we reunited in the beginning of fourth grade. She said, I'm gonna go on your channel and like every single one of your videos. I'm pretty sure she did. So I wanna thank her, and I also wanna give a shout out to my other BFFL, Emily. I wanna thank you first, Emily, for doing an intro with me for the video on a Zoom. I wanna thank you for saying hi. And I also wanna thank you for, I'm pretty sure you're subscribed, but thank you for watching videos and thinking they're funny. So, Yeah, so that's what I got. Like, subscribe. Also, hey, Dad didn't hear this, but remember, if we get this to over, hold on, if we get this to, if we get this to, okay, if we get this to, I don't know what to do, this is not, okay, if we get this over 13 likes, maybe like, if we get this to 25 or over likes, then me and my dad will do another one of those gross taste test videos for all you to enjoy. And also, it's gonna be extra disgusting. Well, we don't know that, but Baby Yoda says bye. Dad, say bye.
Bye.